Derek Tony, MIAASports.net. The Friends Quakers are victorious on this Friday afternoon, 16-7 over the Glen Oak Country Dragons. These two teams are the top two teams in the MIAB Conference, along with John Carroll. And today, the Dragons fell to the Quakers. And one of the big reasons in front of me, he's a senior, 5 goals today, Max Reamer. And Max, the coaches were saying this was your best performance of the season team-wise. Would you agree with that?
Yes, sir, absolutely. We came out, we banged a couple goals in, and everything was off of assists pretty much. So that was the first thing this whole season, and that was great.
All right, well, just talk about just the attitude coming into today's game. You guys had lost a couple of days ago to John Carroll. Just talk about the attitude of this team coming into tonight, this afternoon's game.
Well, we know how vital, that this was such a vital game for us, especially now that the season's having its turning point where we play each team twice. So we knew that this was a game where we really had to step it up, and we did a great job.
Well, just talk about the quick start. You guys get up 5-0. In the first quarter. Just kind of take us to that first quarter and that really fast start by you guys.
Right after that, we knew that, you know, we played it like it was 0-0. We knew not to let up just because we were up 5-0, because we were just remembering John Carroll that whole game. That really pushed us through.
Well, let's talk about the defensive performance today. I know Charlie is your ace defender, but I mean, this was a complete team effort, especially on the defensive side, only holding Glen Oak Country to 7 goals.
Yeah, Charlie's great. I mean, Charlie's our anchor for our defense. He's going to Ithaca next year. And then we have Matt Collins, who's a ground ball machine. He probably has over 10 ground balls a game. And then Michael John, who's a great position defender, always likes to get up there and take the ball away, and he did a phenomenal job as well.
Let's talk about the performance of Rudo at the faceoff. He was pretty darn good today.
He's been, this was just one of the many games where he really excelled. I think in every game he definitely comes out top. He comes up top with the percentages of face-off. So this was just another one of his excellent games.
Well, best game of the year. I know you guys are going to enjoy it for maybe a day or so, but you got to get back to work next week. Just talk about looking ahead and just keeping the momentum going.
Yeah, you know, as I said earlier, this was a turning point in the season where now we're going to have to play every team twice, so we just can't let up, you know. We got to keep our foot on the pedal.
Yeah, well, also talk about you was around last year. You've been around the last couple of years. You guys were in the A Conference, and it's such a tough grind every game. And this year you guys are in the B Conference. Talk about the difference playing in the B compared to the A, and how you guys have used it to your advantage.
You know, we use it to our advantage because we pretty much, we're bringing down the A Conference mentality to the B Conference.
Mm-hmm.
So we know that every game is going to be a competitive game. We know that, you know, even though we're not as deep as the A Conference teams, everybody has to play their role, which we've been doing phenomenally.
All right, well, they've been doing well so far, as the Friend Quakers are now atop the MIAB Conference, along with John Carroll, if they won this afternoon, which we will assume that they did. It was 16-7 this afternoon as Friends beat Glen Oak Country, and a big reason, senior Max Reamer, as he had 5 goals. For MIAASports.net, I'm Derek Tony.